psalm said, we owe it all to you, Lord. Lord, that's not what you ask of us. Lord, we just ask that we be obedient to your word. And Lord, at this time, as we come to take up offerings and tithes, Lord, we just pray that you would just put it on our heart to be obedient, to your word, that we can bless your name, and Lord, use these monies to further your kingdom, Lord, in different ministries, Lord. And Lord, we thank you that you sent your son for us, and Lord, we praise your name. Amen.